What is good, Caleb Baby? I am back with another video.
Be like, ooh, off in traffic. Gotta put racing gas in my track. Get money. I'm getting money.
So, y'all, today I'm going to be filming a video on how we make homemade motherfucking queso motherfucking deals. How homemade motherfucking make quesadillas. Also, while watching a movie, a show, and I'm gonna insert it right here. And basically, y'all get into it, go watch it, you feel me? And y'all gonna get into that, bro. It be cold in here, for real. Yo, it do. So first and so, we need to have a chicken, but. We got the chicken, you know, set the chicken in. It's been in the freezer. Tortillas, some sour cream, your choice of cheese, but we got Mesquite cheese, which is about gone. And we got Italian cheese. Huh? Cheddar cheese. You want to add that too? And we got this cheese. You want to add this too? Add that too. And then over here we got the chicken and hot water. So yeah, that's all you need. Y'all, she seasoned the meat. We use garlic salt, lemon pepper, seasoned salt, black pepper, and mushroom onions.
Only pay.
Always, guys, be safe when you're cutting with big knives. I just telling them.
They should know this.
They should, but you know, maybe.
They don't know this.
Okay, look, big. Look, females. I'm just letting them know. I'm gonna see y'all when this chicken, when we get this chicken, you feel me? Cooking. Okay, guys, the chicken is good. It's good. I'm gonna pour it onto here. Instead of we watching the show, yeah, my phone on the charger since she's using my charger. We're watching Wildin' Out. If you don't know what that is, go watch that. But tell them what you're doing, cause I never made these before. So what you about to do? You put the tortillas in there.
That's enough.
Yeah. How many can you think we can make with this chicken?
That can be four. And I'm having another one. That's good. Let me put some cheese on there. We only need one right now. I'm not gonna make
it. You big hug. You. Now she adding the cheese. I think I want the Italian cheese for my first one. So she added the cheese. Oh yeah, we also got lettuce out, y'all.
Huh?
This one.
Empty.
I'm mozzarella cheese.
Yeah, we gotta check this out. We had juicy crab, by the way, last night. How was the juicy crab? Y'all, it was good.
You want to piss?
She tripping. So I'm waiting for her to add the mozzarella cheese. Is you gonna add mozzarella cheese to my heart? We trying to cook the quesadilla, well, the tortillas with the chicken inside. But I don't know. Gotta show y'all something. Look what I opened this thing. I'm having a salad on the side. Mm-hmm. Yeah, with the sour cream out because I'm gonna need that. Y'all, that's hers over there. Mine is better, bro.
Yeah, you got so nice. Yeah, today was some homemade tea.